To help people is very good, but when many people need your help, you can to have no time for you and your job and family. Then I suggest to you not always to help directly, but to teach how achieve their goals and solve their problem. It's very simple, because the best for you and is the best help for the other.